Dallas fire officials and Oncor continue to examine what you're looking at right there. Fire and smoke seen rising from multiple manhole covers. Now, this was seen along Elm Street in downtown Dallas early this morning. Officials say those flames originated from underground vault where transformers are located. But as of now, no word on exactly what caused that fire.